Get Everton FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Remember the name. Tisk. Like we ever truly forgot it. It was all about Wayne Rooney after the boyhood blue chose the perfect time to score his first ever Everton hat-trick. With incoming boss Sam Allardyce watching from the stands. Rooney's treble capped by a goal of the season contender earned the Goodison side a much-needed 4-0 win over West Ham United, and the national media didn't have to look too hard for the story. By the end, Sam Allardyce probably could not believe his luck, writes Paul Joyce of The Times. The man he briefly had as England captain plundered a hat-trick. His treble brought up with a simply stunning goal delivered from inside his own half. While the club he is taking over registered their biggest win of the season and a first clean sheet since the opening day of a fraught campaign, Everton already feel like a club reborn. It was the 66th minute when manager-in-waiting Allardyce was brought to his feet in the front row of the director's box by the sheer majesty of one of the best goals Wayne Rooney, recalled and captain for the night, has scored in a glittering career that continues to register new landmarks. Dominic King of the Daily Mail was similarly enthused. How do you impress a new manager? He ponders. Some players would favor hard work. Others, perhaps, might choose a willingness to listen and learn. Image. Jan Kruger, Getty Images. Then there is the Wayne Rooney way. Only the special ones can delve into the realms of fantasy and raise a stadium to its feet, but that is what this gifted individual did. If Sam Allardyce feared he was arriving at Goodison Park to see the dying of Rooney's light, he will be thinking again. In the Daily Star, Chris McKenna points out it wasn't just a renaissance night for Everton, but for Rooney too. Rooney waltzing around a pitch and running games is what Everton fans dreamed his return to Goodison Park would be like, he says. Video loading, video unavailable, click to play, tap to play, the video will start in 8, cancel play now. But, with their season a nightmare so far, Rooney has also been struggling. England's record goal scorer was even battling to get into caretaker boss David Unsworth's side lately, as the Toffees' form plummeted, with just one win in their last 12 before last night. Maybe it was the arrival of Allardyce or the return of his former boss David Moyes with West Ham. But something stirred the former Manchester United striker. Paul Wilson of The Guardian writes, just when it was least expected but sorely needed, Wayne Rooney popped up with his first ever hat-trick for Everton, proving that timing, like class, is probably permanent. Image. Photo by Alex Livisi, Getty Images. The 32-year-old even managed to score the third of his goals from his own half with one of the cleanest first-time strikes you will ever see, which must have convinced the watching Sam Allardyce there is life in the old dog yet. The final word, though, has to go to Rooney's third, which brought out the poetic in Andy Dunn of The Mirror. It was Tiger Woods hitting his one iron stinger under the wind. He says, it was Roger Federer brutally yet beautifully swatting a forehand onto the angle of sideline and baseline. It was Virat Kohli flat batting a 6-over extra cover, fading like that Woods one iron. It barely rose above crossbar level in the entirety of its 54-meter journey. That it was his third of the night, that it settled matters made it all the more special for Rooney. As throwback moments go, they don't get much more vivid, and his overall performance was perhaps his best of the season. And Chris Bascombe of The Telegraph has words for Allardyce. He has been appointed as a firefighter, but Sam Allardyce could already see the flames of anxiety start to extinguish at Goodison Park. He writes, Everton's next manager can thank Wayne Rooney for that. On this form, the former England captain will lead the salvage operation and swiftly banish relegation fears. With respect to Allardyce, There are plenty of Everton fans ready to cancel the club's emergency call to hit him on the back of this timely win courtesy of Rooney's hat-trick. Quote,